Okay, it is time to head over the ditch to Australia. Chang took our ultimate winner, Darwin, to the Sims 3 launch. And while he was there, he got to check out some sights. Let's have a look.
Hey there, Erin. I've just stepped off an aeroplane. Welcome to Sydney, Australia. Right across the water there is the Opera House, amazing building. And right above us is the Sydney Harbour Bridge. And right across the water is Luna Park, where we're going to be attending tonight's EA Sims 3 launch party. Amazing, I cannot wait. But since I have a bit of time to kill, I thought why not explore this amazing city. Taxi!
Take me out!
Our first stop is Taronga Zoo, where we're going to meet some fascinating animals that's only found here in Australia. So come on! That's going to be an awesome photo to show Mom.
We're here with zookeeper Greg. Greg, there's a very interesting story about you. You're an American in an Australian zoo.
That's right.
Can you do a good Australian accent like, g'day, mate?
G'day, mate. Fair dinkum.
Tell us about the little buddy on your shoulder.
This is Macaulay. He's a koala. He's about 3.5 years old. And these guys are amazing animals. They eat only eucalyptus leaves. Everything about a koala smells like eucalyptus, including their urine and their poo. And when you're done handling them, so do you.
Good, so you smell really good then.
That's right, yeah, I think so.
He actually does smell good. The test of the century, the All Blacks versus the wallaby. It's too scary. Ooh, sharp claws. So we have Cobra here, the famous Australian kangaroo. Australians eat kangaroo meat. How do you feel about that?
I think it's pretty tasty.
Cobra is not for dinner.
No.
What if she passes away? Will she be dinner for some people?
No, Cobra is for loving, that's all. This is Bin Bin, he's a saltwater crocodile. He wouldn't do you too much harm at this size though. It's the larger relatives you'd have to look out for. These guys can get up to 4 to 5 meters long.
So given it's so small at the moment, would you recommend having a bath with it?
Probably not.
Greg, what do we have here?
This is Sebastian, he's a carpet python.
What's the chance of me holding it?
Yeah, you can definitely hold him.
Just make sure it doesn't bite, okay?
I'll try.
You'll try. Oh, God. Oh, my God, it's really heavy.
Make sure that he doesn't wrap his tail around your throat.
Okay. It's, the tail is moving weirdly.
Quite strong, and it wouldn't take you very long to suffocate.
Oh, really? So it'll strangle me?
It's possible.
Take me out!
Alright. That was very, very scary.
Well, I had a fantastic time here at Taronga Zoo. Now I'm just having a romantic gondola ride with my friends. Well, not really. Let's hope I make some at Bondi Beach, because I'm off there now, and let's hope the weather clears up.
You know what? He should have taken his friend the snake into that gondola. That would have made things interesting.